the week, Military Appreciation Day took place Tuesday. Huge crowd gathering around the amphitheater near the 17th hole, where Jim Furyk's 15-year-old daughter Kelly sang the national anthem.
Even golf is now being militarized. This is golf, not football. That's the thing. Team violence.
Incredible job.
A flyover at a golf course. This is just stupid.
Was one of the featured speakers.
Just stupid.
And then it was time for country music star Luke Combs to arrive, but before he took the music stage, he took a crack at golf
Awesome fat country music singer dressed in black.
It was his real specialty.
This is just stupid. Here we go. Beautiful. Got the band out on the turf. Oh, great. Just stupid, man. Just stupid.